Something is not right. Hey, Power Director peeps, another Saturday is upon us, and today I'm going to show you how to make the Inception Effect using Power Director 18 and Power Director 365. If you're new to my channel and you want to learn how to use Power Director, click on the subscribe button and click on the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. If you think the Inception Effect is as dope as I do, I want you to put hashtag Inception in the comment section below. Here we are in Power Director. The Inception Effect makes it look like everything in the world is all cray-cray by mirroring a video clip horizontally and vertically. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to make the Inception Effect for your videos. Let's get weird. As you can see, I have a clip of a lady playing golf, and if I play on this, you'll see the beauty and majesty of female golf all up in front of your eyes. Okay, I'm going to pause this. Now, I want to put this woman into the wild world of Inception. So, I'm going to add this clip to the timeline. So, I'm going to left click it with my mouse and keep my mouse button pressed down and drag this down to track one. Now, from here, I want to go to the effects room. And then I want to go down to visual. And I want to go to the effect called mirror. I'm going to left click this, hold down my left mouse button, and drag it on top of the clip. And as you can see in the preview now, the mirror effect has been applied. The woman is on the left and the right of the screen, split right down the middle. If you want to make changes to this, you can click on the effect button. You can change the offset using the slider. Or you can type in the parameters that you want. And then if you want to, you can invert it by clicking on the inverse box. I'm not going to invert it, so let's go ahead and uncheck that. And I'm good to go here. So I'm going to close this out by clicking on this little X. Right now, I need to reposition this clip so that I can create the mirroring horizontally. Right now it's mirrored vertically, but we need to create a horizontal mirroring. So you can double left click on this clip, or you can click it once and then click on the F2 key on your keyboard. And that'll open up the PIP designer. Now from here, what I want to do is go to the Y position, and the Y position moves the items on the screen vertically. So I'm going to go ahead and type in a parameter that I want. I'm going to type in 1 and hit enter, and it moves it down to the bottom. So there's a lot of black space on the top, so I need to create a duplicate of this clip and place it into the top section and flip it around. So what I'm going to do right now is click on OK. And to create a duplicate of this, I'm just going to right click on this clip. I'm going to select copy. Then I'm going to left click on track 2. I'm going to right click. I'm going to select paste. And then I'm going to select paste and overwrite. Now, right now you can't see anything because it's the exact same clip layered on top of it. So we need to move this clip up to the top section that's black and flip it around. So once again, we can double click on this clip, or you can left click it and then click on the F2 key on your keyboard. And for this clip, we want to change the Y position to 0 and hit enter. And as you can see, it moved the clip up, but we still need to rotate it and turn it around. So if you scroll down, you'll see the rotation section. And you can go ahead and type in 180 here and hit enter. And now you see that we have it mirrored horizontally and vertically. So now if I press OK, it'll send us back to the timeline. And if I go ahead and click on the play button or the space bar on my keyboard, it'll play this back. Don't she look all Inception-y? All Inception-y and stuff. And that is how you make the Inception Effect in CyberLink PowerDirector 18 and PowerDirector 365. If you decide that you like PowerDirector and you want to buy or upgrade to the software or purchase a 365 annual subscription, I'll leave some links in the video description. Don't forget to leave me a comment and a like down below. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon.